Hey folks, so today someone asked me how to find the sandbox tools in SketchUp. So to turn them on, you have to go to the window menu and preferences, and you'll see here on the extensions menu, you can check the sandbox tools and click OK, and you have to restart SketchUp to make them turn on. So if you do that, you'll see here we now have our sandbox tools, and they are also on the tools menu in the sandbox drop down. Thanks for watching, hope that helped.